Do subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more new updates.
Hello angels, Anushka this side from Review 101 and welcome to my channel. So today is a one haul video which is from duty free shops, and let me tell you, these all are the products which are not picked by me. These are the products which are picked by my mom and my papa. So they gift me all these products and they choose every shade, everything from themselves. Let's see what they picked for me, what they gifted me. So let's just jump on to the product. So let's see what all are the products. So we'll start with the lipstick first. So there are few lipstick which they brought from duty-free shops, and few are the lipstick which they picked from local market from Singapore and Malaysia. So let's see what all are the products. Now the first product is this lipstick from Dior, and this is in shade 567. It's rose in Dior. I don't know even if I pronounce this right or not, but this shade is rose in Dior. This is how the packaging is from outside. Just see what's inside this. So this is the product. This is the packing of the lipstick. This is black and some silver pack. This is how the product is. So the color is as usual. It's matches from my nail paint, and this is very pink color, very smooth color. So I will show the pigmentation, the color of this product, of this lipstick. So this is very nice pink, very cute pink, and these are very pigmented, very creamy. This is how the product is. So I've already used few shades, so that's why these are some more shades are there, but this is how the pink shade is, and it's very nice pink, very very creamy, very glossy. This is not matte, this is very glossy and very nice pink shade. So next is also one Dior lipstick, and the shade is 481 Hypnotic Matte, and I think yes, this is nude shade which I have applied right now. I have applied this shade. So this is how the product is. The packaging is almost same with matte with the previous packaging. This is how this shade is. From all the products which I received from them, this is the best shade I received. This is the best color I received, though I don't have this. I already have many shades, many red, but this is the my most favorite color. So this is how the color is. It's a very matte lipstick. It does not have any gloss in this, but though this is very pigmented, very creamy, very buttery texture. Yes. So this is also from Dior. So the next product is from Bobbi Brown. This is in shade Plum. Let's see, this is how the product looks from outside. It's not focusing, I don't know why the camera is not focusing. So this is how the product is from outside. So let's move to the product, but inside, so the bottle is very, the packing is very nice, very heavy. It's not light, it's very heavy, the packing is very heavy. How the lipstick looks from outside. So let's move to the product. Inside this is also a matte shade and very nude shade. The shade is Plum. So this is how the lipstick looks. It's also a nude, a very different shade. A very good thing about these lipstick which I got is these all lipsticks are very buttery, very soft. This is the shade, the Plum shade from Bobbi Brown. So all the lipsticks are very pigmented, very very soft. Like these, I cannot feel anything on my lips. You can see actually I cannot feel anything. These are very nice products. These are very lightweight products. Products are very awesome. So next is also a Bobbi Brown lipstick in shade Grey Night. So this is the bottle. This is the packing from outside. Let's see what's inside this. So okay, so this is also a nude, a sort of nude shade, I won't say. I think this is most probably the same from the previous one, but a little bit darker side. So this is the product. This is the shade. This is not nude shade. It's very pinky, very different pink, very mauve shade. This is how the shade is. So yes. So the last lipstick is from Lancome Paris. This is how the lipstick is from outside. Let's see what's inside. The shade is 381. This is in number 381. So okay, so I already have worn this type of lipstick, very a light pink color. The thing which I like about this particular lipstick is the packing of the lipstick. The packing is very nice because it's a very black color, very black glossy color from Golden, and you just have to push. And if you have to just take it out. So this is the color which I received. This is in shade 381. This is the rose color. This is how the shade is. So let me just try it on the back of my hand and see what this color is. So yes. Very pink color. All the five shades are very different from each other in every way. Like if they are pink also, they have very different pinks. This is how the shade is, the Lancome shade is. So yes, this was the Lancome lipstick which I received, and this is also very like the texture is very awesome for this lipstick as well, because I already used this lipstick, that's why I can tell. So next are the lipstick which they picked from